Potato. Oil and mash and stick them in the soup. Oil and mash and stick them in the soup. Oil and mash and stick them in the soup. Oil and mash and stick them in the soup. Potatoes. Potatoes.
What can potatoes do for you? I know what I say, and I mean what I don't. Oh, you got it. Got ya. Ooh, come on. Oh, come on. I believe those will kill you instantly, so just fall here. And you will know why I memorized this stage pretty much by... Oh my goodness, this is gonna be a long time. This is why I did not want to do this on hard. Not just because the bosses are so much harder, but you know what, you'll find out. And I know you'll find out. You'll find out anyway by finding out by finding out. Guess not. I guess we can just sew NANOKA'd up. There we go. There we go. Go away. Pushing me around like you're some kind of boss. I love this scoring power. It's a little bit unfair for it to be like this first weapon in the game. Well, not the first, but close first. So NANOKA! Green screen of death! It's Marissa stealing my food. Or maybe not my food, but... Yep, stealing her food.
So NANOKA!
Quit saying that. I don't think she wants to stop. I don't want to stop. You will stop. Ow! Don't ask to spot me. It's more like a master beat. Alrighty. Got a second spell card. Lots of stars! Ow. Stop hitting faster! Ah, this one. This one is all about patience, I know that much. Take your time. Ow. Not like that. Ow. No one makes jumps that you feel comfortable with. As far as like making them. Ah.
god, I'd love to see Nemesis in a Toho fan comic. Oh my god. Ow. Come on. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, and I don't wish to. Fuck! Oh my god! Is that so? In my first game, it would start me all the way back to the first part of the level. Oh my god, thank you. That's not a Master Spark. Cut it out. More like a Master Laser. Can I actually cut her with the cat? Oh, I can. Sweet. Ow. Position? Form? Yeah, form. Card. The ow. Like one stupid. Yes, and as far as hitbox detection is, it should be in her head that you want to get a boy getting hit. I mean, obviously, if there was like a bunch of ship stars flying at me, I'd want to block my face from all this pretty sparkliness. It hurts my manly image. Ow! Darn.